Hi, doctor. How is she?
Well, Luciana sustained trauma to her cervical spine. Her current condition may just be temporary. We have to assess her more extensively. But at the moment, all I can tell you is Luciana is tetraplegic.